some of this mint. I didn't plant this mint here. So I'm gonna be harvesting a lot of it. I'm gonna cut it pretty much all back. And I'm gonna dry it. I have this really pretty red flask that I'm going to put these flowers in. This is a California or a calla lily. It's so pretty. You can see it's putting on another bloom right there. It's so pretty. So I'm going to go ahead and cut this one. It's already a little old, but it's okay. It'll last a little bit while, a little while in the vase. I can't see. Look how pretty this is. Just gotta add some water. Calla lily, tulip, snapdragons, ranunculus, and daffodils.